102 whole cube. You have to evaluate this product using formula a plus b whole cube. A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. We can write 102 as 100 plus 2 whole cube. Substitute the value of a in the above formula. A cube means 100 cube plus b cube means 2 cube plus 3, a means 100, b means 2, bracket 100 plus 2. 100 cube means million. 100, you have to 60, add 6 zeros, plus 2 cube means 8, 3 times 100 into 2 plus 600, 100 plus 2, bracket 102. Add million plus 8 equal to 100008 plus 00, 600 into 10, we get 61200. So the final answer is 106120 8. So thank you.